Happy Tuesday, friends. Well, friends, today's Tuesday. And as always, I get to remind you that you can choose, not just today on a Tuesday, but each and every single day of the week. Well, friends, there's a saying, and it goes something like this. It says, show me who you hang around with, and I'll show you your future. Now, I want to add to it a little bit by saying this. Show me who you're choosing to hang around with, and I will show you the future that you are choosing for yourself. You see, who you choose to surround yourself with, man, it absolutely matters. But one thing that I've learned over the years is that if I want to be successful in everything that God has called me to do, well, one of the things that I'm going to have to start choosing is I'm going to have to start choosing to surround myself with people who are successful in the same things too. People who are winning in this life. Proverbs 13 verse 20, it puts it this way. It says, walk with the wise and become wise. It also says, associate with fools and get into trouble. So this Proverbs is very profound because really what we see here is if you walk with the wise, well, you become wise. When you choose to surround yourself with winners, people who are winning in this life, well, guess what? The outcome is inevitable. You too will begin to win in this life. Now, it's interesting to note that Solomon uses the word walk in this Proverbs. He doesn't use the word visit. And I believe the reason why is because that word walk connotes a way of life, not just a one-time deal, not just a once-off transaction. In fact, that word walk connotes something that's consistent, something that's regular, and get this, something that's intentional. Who we intentionally choose to walk our life's journey with, who we intentionally choose to spend most of our time with is crucial to who we will ultimately become. Research has also shown that when you surround yourself with people that you want to be like, when you surround yourself with people who are leaders in the field that you're pursuing, when you begin to surround yourself with people who have the life that you want to live, you are more likely to become like them. And so it's really simple. If someone has the career, the business, ministry that you want, get around them. If someone has the family, the relationship, the marriage that you're desiring for your life too, well, get around these people. If someone is doing something on a much larger scale than what you are currently doing right now, get around them. Now, you may not be able to get around them physically, but you can read their books. You can listen to their teachings. You can read up on their history. The thing that I've learned is that you have to be intentional about making contact with them in whatever way you can so that you can learn from them, so that you can learn from their mistakes, so that you can learn what they did to get where they are. And most importantly, once you've learned the lessons, apply them in your life. And as you do, you will begin to soar to higher heights in your unique kingdom assignment. Friends, you can do it. Always cheering for you. Bye-bye.